The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
This is a man who realized he's no longer just happy to be in WWE, and Apollo is set to show why he is descended of royal ancestry.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I have talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger, from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews! And introducing the champion, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, The Athlete.
It's time for our NXT Championship match, and the atmosphere is simply indescribable.
At this table, who's won championship gold in NXT?
Let me stress how coveted the NXT title can be. International and independent stars alike dream of competing for it.
Well said, Corey.
Yeah, if they gave out championships for commentary, I'd probably win that too.
No doubt.
What about me?
What about you?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Into the corner now. Jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
What a punch. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. Really just laying it in.
The champ getting put to the test here. Oh, God, that hurt.
Just punched him
him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, new champ. Quick shoulder up.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Competitor, but what in particular does Cruz need to focus on if he wants to come out on top tonight?
The key for Cruz is going to be unleashing the full force of his power and staying on offense. If he can just bury his opponent under thunderous blows, he'll be halfway home.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking at in control.
This is what I was talking about. Cruz is using the full force of his power and burying his
cover by the champ. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Stiff kick. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Cruz escapes the attack.
Oh! Boom! Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Lowdown splash! With a championship on the line!
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
And now he's gonna lock in this submission.
Now taking control.
He's got it locked in. He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out. It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
All right, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
looking to end this. Well, the shoulders and a slam.
We could have a new champion.
Two, three.
New champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Apollo.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.